Hello, and welcome to Jumpin' Johnny Gaming. This Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom video shows you how to complete the shrine quest called the Lake Intenoch Cave Crystal. This can be found in the Eldin Canyon region, south of Death Mountain. In between the mountains, you can go down through a cavern to get to the Lake Intenoch Cave. There will be a fire-like that you can defeat, and the hand creature is a random spawn, so don't worry about that. I'm sure you can paraglide all the way down to the specific cave. This was just the way that I went. There is a few monkey creatures in here before you have to smash rocks. Destroy the rocks with Yonobo, bombs or heavy weapons. When you get to a choice of rocks, the right hand side leads to the crystal and the left hand side leads to a chest and loops back to the right hand side choice. The right-hand side splits into two paths. The right-hand side leads to the crystal, and the left-hand side leads to another path split. The left returns you to the previous chest, and the right has the frog that holds the bubble gem. The shrine is on the other side of the lava on the right. There is a fire light to defeat on the left, and there is a Zonai water device next to it that you can activate and make lava platforms all across. Of course, if you've got any Zonai devices on you, like rockets that you can strap onto platforms, or whatever you find easiest to make, as the lava platforms take a while to make straight across. At the end, make sure your platforms go up in a little ramp so you can easily reach the higher platform and then activate the shrine. If you like this video, subscribe to my channel, where there are more action-adventure gaming videos. Also, the channel has achievement and trophy guides, walkthroughs and secrets, and tips from the latest releases to classic retro games. Thanks for watching.